We got something that is new, that is true. We got something just for you today.
You gotta watch this. I slowly pour the pitcher of milk into my cap, and then, presto, no milk.
Wow, oh, that was great. Where'd the milk go?
I don't know. That's part of the trick I haven't figured out yet.
Oh, Riley.
Hey, everybody. Today's Student Government Day. You know what that means, right?
Student Government Day, yeah, that's when the grown-ups have a day off and the kids run the town.
Right. All the kids that sign up get a government-type position for a day.
That's great. Hey, kid, what do you want to be?
King.
Oh, no, King.
Don't even count on it.
You don't have a royal profile. To be a king, you have to look good on a postage stamp. You know, the best position you could get would be chief of police. All that power.
Wow. If I had I'd declare free ice cream day.
I'd cancel school for a month.
Not me. If I was chief of police, I'd do everything completely by the book. If you got out of line with me, you'd be up a creek without a paddle.
Well, I hope they don't make you tax collector.
Come on, let's jam.
All right.
I never wanted that to love me.
Riley, is it raining out?
I don't think so.
Did you go swimming or something? You're soaking wet.
Must be the humidity.
Well, can I have a milkshake? Huh?
No, I'm all out of milk.
That's funny. I just saw you buy a bunch yesterday.
I know, but I keep pouring it all over my head with that stupid milk in the hat trick.
No.
Okay, all right, laugh now, but I'll be Doug Henning in no time.
Well, can I have a box of popcorn then?
Sorry, I used it all up doing the vanishing popcorn trick.
Riley, the better magician you become, the hungrier I get.
You know, if they made me food commissioner, I'd arrest you.
Arrest me, kid, that'll be the day. Speaking of government positions, when do you find out who gets to do what?
Oh, what time is it?
Almost 3.
Oh, yay, I'm out of here.
Wow, I've never seen a kid move so fast.
Yeah, and at that rate, I think he'll break the land speed record.
Okay, so, Ray, are you gonna play or not?
Hurry up, you guys. Ryan, I'm gonna do that to you when you play.
I'm never gonna play if you don't get through.
Oh, I'm a good player. That's just not disappointing.
Yeah, we'll start.
Okay, listen up. There's a new law in town, and his name is the Kid.
That's cute. Are all the positions posted?
Let's go check. Come on, Ryan.
Hey, nobody goes anywhere until I lay down the law of the land.
Oh, yeah? And what if we leave?
Go ahead. Make my day.
Okay.
Hey, soda jerk.
What, kid?
Let's get this place cleaned up. It's a disgrace.
Right.
Get those microphones off the stage. That's the law.
No, copper. I won't do it. I won't move those microphones.
I said now.
All right, calm down, kid. Have a soda.
Aha, a bribe. Riley, that isn't gonna work. You are under arrest.
Under arrest? Kid, what are you doing? Look, what are you doing here, kid? Hey. Kid?
Lock him up, man. Get him out of here. Going to escape from here, mad dog Riley.
Don't you think you're overreacting, kid?
Huh, that's Mr. Kid to you, buddy. What are you doing here?
I've been appointed your prison guard.
Oh, well, make sure you keep this prisoner in line. He's a dangerous criminal.
Sorry, Riley, I'll let you out.
No, no, that's okay. I can use the break from work. Besides, the lesson has to be learned.
What lesson do you have to learn?
Not me, the kid. See, the kid has power now, and it's gone to his head. He's got to learn that with power comes responsibility. All we do now is, just wait.
Yeah, what more could he do? I better go keep my eye on him.
Bike in the wrong spot. How about you?
I didn't eat my vegetables at lunchtime. I heard he gave Billy the Gweeb life.
On what charge?
Turning off the radio while Prince was singing.
Hey, there's a noise pollution ordinance in here. Everybody keep your voices down.
Hey, kid, I'm hungry and thirsty.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna order some pizza. We're gonna need money. I'm gonna go over to the treasure building.
Don't bother. I'm the treasurer.
You're never gonna get away with this. Someone will come and let us out.
Like who? I'm the law in this town.
Don't be so sure.
Who are you to question me, Stacy?
That's Governor Stacy, and I don't like the way you're acting.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah, that's so.
You're fired. You can do that?
Article 11, Section 5. And I can also pardon everyone here. Let him out, kid. Now.
Is that all?
No. Don't you think you owe everyone here an apology?
What for? I did a good job.
A good job? You call arresting your friends on silly charges and acting like a big shot a good job?
Yeah, kid. Power corrupts, and absolute power corrupts absolutely.
What did he say?
He said the kid let the power go to his head.
Well, maybe I did. A little bit. Okay. A lot. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Okay.
Okay. No. I'm getting
home. I can't.